Austin City Limits presents a tribute to an Austin original and Texas music icon, Nancy Griffin. Now, down through the years from her debut performance in 1984, ACL presents the very best of Nancy Griffin.
This is a title song from my new album called Once in a Very Blue Moon.
I found your letter in my mailbox today. You were just checking if I was okay. And if I miss you, well, you know what they say. Just one. Just once in a you at all. Like I'm the only one who's getting up from a fall. Don't you remember? Can't you recall? Just one.
This next song is a real special tune to me, and it's because it's a brand new song, and it's a tune called The Last of the True Believers.
Oh, he said it was the sound of the winter calling from up around the bend. Oh, it would be the cry of your restless heart for the love of your long-lost friend. Oh, but me, I think it's just the summertime and the heat of these Texas winds that keep on slapping my face with dust so thick that the tears won't roll again. And last of the true believers, if you grown weary all alone, you could go home again, home again, home. Last of the true believers, you pack your things and go back home. You should go home again, home again, home. Oh, you can't stay away forever, 'cause they say love doesn't last that long, and the ghost of the one that you love the best is bound to be long gone. So won't you fall for the one you believe in and take pride in the heart you hold? 'Cause when the winter time pounds upon your door, it's shelter from the cold. Last of the true believers, if you run weary all alone, you could go.
Thank you kindly. It's nice to be home again. This is a beautiful song by Julie Gold, and it's called From a Distance.
From a distance, the voice of peace. It's the voice of every man. From a distance, we hold heavy enough, and no one is in. From a distance, you look like my friend, even though we are.
Austin, Texas. There was a very special building down at 6th and Congress Avenue. It was a place that you went to change buses when you were going from North to South Austin. And when you got off the bus, you had just enough time to run inside and get yourself a Coca-Cola and look through the record bin, wink at the boys and get back on the bus. It was called a Woolworth store. Come to find out, they have Woolworth stores all over the world. The first time I went to London, we drove up in front of one, and we'd just flown into town, and I wanted them to stop the car so I could get out and go fill up my suitcase with unnecessary plastic objects. But all Woolworth stores are special. They all smell the same. They smell a little bit like popcorn and chewing gum rubbed around on the bottom of a leather-soled shoe. And they all have the same sound. And those that have an elevator in them have a little sound like this. And I've always been asked what that little sound was in this song. And that's what it is. It's the elevator coming up and down in the Woolworth store. Thank you.
was 16 years, hazel eyes and just my hair. She made the Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer and a darn good dancer. And it was the Isles of the Five and Dime. And they'd sing, "Dance a little closer to me. Yeah, dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. It's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this five and dime." Now Eddie played the steel guitar and his mama cried 'cause he played in the bar. And he kept young Rita out late at night. So they married up in Abilene, lost a child in Tennessee. And still that love survived. 'Cause it seemed, dance a little closer to me. Yeah, dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Here at closing time, 'cause love's on sale tonight at this five and dime. One of the boys in Eddie's band, he took a shine to Rita's hand. So Eddie ran off with the bass man's wife. Oh, but he was back by June, singing a different tune, sporting Miss Rita back by his side. And he sang, "Dance a little closer to me. Yeah, dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Hey, it's closing time. Eddie traveled with the barroom band till arthritis took his hands. Now he sells insurance on the side. And Rita's got her house to keep. She writes dime store novels of a love so sweet. They dance to the radio late at night. They still sing, "Dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. Hey, it's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this five and dime." Rita was 16 years, hazel eyes and chestnut. She really made the Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer. They say he was a darn good dancer. And it was the Isles of the Five and Dime. And they lived a mighty simple life, 'cause it was the Isles of the Five and Dime. And we could all go tomorrow and take a date. Oh yeah. Who walks the aisles of the five and nine? Going up.
Thank you, Austin. We appreciate it. We see you.
Join in. Help me out. Goes out to all our little folks.
Driver from America. They drive to the left on Falls Road. And the man at the wheel's name is Seamus. We pass a child on the corner, he knows. And Seamus says, "No, what chance is that kid got?" I say from the back, "I don't know. His sister's barbed wire at all of these exits. And there ain't no place in Belfast for that child to go. 'Cause it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you go. And if we poison our children with hatred, then a hard life is all that they'll know. And there ain't no place in Belfast for that child to go." Cafeteria line in Chicago. The fat man in front of me is calling black people trash to his children. But he's the only trash here I see. And I'm thinking this man wears a white hood in the night when his children should sleep. They'll slip to their window and they'll see him. And they'll think that white hood's all they need. Let me hear you now. 'Cause it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you're born. And if we poison our children with hatred, then a hard life is all that they'll know. Place in Chicago for those kids to go. It's a hard life. Now, I was a child in the 60s. I believe. Now I am the backseat driver from America. I am not at control of the wheel. And I am guilty, I have war, and I have been the root of all evil. Lord, and I can't drive on the left side of the road. 'Cause it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you go. We poison our children with hatred, and a hard life is all that they'll go. And there'll be no place in this world for our kids to go, 'cause we've made it a hard life wherever they go.
As a songwriter, you get inspired by so many things, and I think as a female songwriter, we all owe a lot to early songwriters who were female, who paved a road for us, because prior to the 50s, really, songwriting had been something that was a man's job, and women hadn't written too many songs that got heard in public. And this next song of mine goes out to my heroes who inspired me to become a songwriter, and like Carole King and Loretta Lynn and Carolyn Hester and all of my favorite songwriters when I was a young girl, who taught me that your own voice is always the voice that carries you through life the best.
These Delta towns, they wear satin gowns and a high beam frame. Loretta Lynn guides my hands to the radio. Where would I be in times like these without the song Loretta wrote? 'Cause when you can't find a friend, you still got the radio. For his supper, wondering what's become of me. I got a 0018, a Martin guitar, and a backseat of the car. And I am a leaving Mississippi with the radio on. 'Cause when you can't find a friend, still got the radio. When you can't find a friend, still got the radio. Train, I hear silver rings, and then a windmill hack it fly. And that good old boy will find a band of gold on the stereo. Head in the night, mama's gonna call, see where she is going to sit down the road with the radio. When you can't find a friend, still got the radio. Oh, when you can't find a friend, still got the radio.
These days in an open book.
Shut it down and call this road a day. And put this silence in my heart in another day. I have traveled with your ghost now for so many years, and I see you in the shadows of hotel rooms and headlights. You're coming up beside me, whether it's day or night. These days my life is an open book, missing pages I cannot seem to find. In my memory is an ample hand of grace against these times. No one's ever come between your memory and me. I have traveled this weary vessel here alone. Will you still find me if I leave you here beside this road? 'Cause I need someone who can touch me, who put no one above me. Someone who needs me like the air he breathes. These days my life is an open book, missing pages I cannot seem to find. These days your face in
This is a song that I wrote for my Flyer album that I wrote as a tribute to Buddy Holly and to all of the crickets and all of the songwriters from out in West Texas that inspired me as a young girl to think I could be one. And especially to Cindy Walker, who kept writing hit songs for everybody, from Roy Orbison to Bing Crosby, and never left West Texas at all. This heart will always be yours.
This heart knows when in love comes and when it goes. Lewis, Lindy Harden, Joe B. Malden, and J.I. Allison. That's the real deal.
Got my band leader of the past 12 years, Mr. James Hooker, up there to sing the duet with me.
Thank you.
Mr. Amazing Rhythm Aces. I first heard this song when I was about 14 or 15 years old, and my dad had taken me down to hear Townes Van Zandt play, and on the way to the show, my father told me in the car, "Now I want you to pay attention tonight, because the gentleman that you're going to hear is the greatest folk songwriter that Texas ever gave birth to, and that's only because Woody Guthrie was actually born in Oklahoma."
Thank you.
names you gave.
You will always be Caroline.
She was a daughter.
It seems to me the sunshine still walks beside her. Thank you, James.
Thank you. That was beautiful.
I was working retail back in, I guess, 90 or 91, and I came into work one day, and I know, I had a job at one point. But I came into work one day, and I was walking to the back, and somebody was playing a record called Once in a Very Blue Moon, and a song called Mary and Omi was on, and I was walking in the back, and I was just listening, and I stopped before I got there, and I turned around, and I sat at the back of the door, I listened to the whole song, and I put my stuff down, and came back, and it was a Nancy Griffith record, and since that day, I've loved her with all my heart and everything that I have in my body, and she's graced us with her presence many a time, and right now, I'm going to invite Nancy out to do a song with us. I've always wanted to say, y'all welcome Nancy Griffith.
Gulf Coast Highway, he worked her in. He worked her rice fields with the cool dark wind. He worked the oil rigs in the Gulf of Mexico. The only thing we've ever owned is this old house here by. When he dies, he says he'll catch some live birds a wing. He will fly away to heaven, come some sweet blue vine spring.
She walked through springtime when I was home. Her tears were sweet, and that's warm. Seasons change, job would come, flowers fade. This old house felt so alone when the work took me away. And when she dies, she said she'll catch some blackbird the wing. We will fly away to heaven from some sweet blue bonnet spring.
This song is from the latest CD, Clock Without Hands, and it's a song that I wrote on my first trip to Vietnam and Cambodia. And I was very moved in landing at Thanh Thanut Airport in Ho Chi Minh City, which we all know as Saigon, and realizing that I was coming into a place where loved ones had lost their innocence, and walking through a space where my ex-husband, who is a songwriter, brilliant songwriter, Eric Taylor, had once served part of his life, 20 years taken out of a lot of veterans' lives after the war to get their lives back together. And I was very moved by that whole thing, and wrote this song in the middle of the night. Called Eric Taylor up and played it for him. Good psychologist that he is now. And he said, I'll call you back in a minute. Hung up the phone, called me back and said he'd like to send all of his ex-wives to Vietnam.
bless you. It's a pleasure to be home.
Now I've got a